So a customer came in today, said that they had this horrible noise coming from the dash. Said it sounded like a lawnmower. I thought to myself, what could it be? A leaf, a stick, maybe a newspaper shoved up in there in the blower motor? Looks like a rodent, a mouse, actually got caught up in there. Replaced it with a new one. Bolted it down. Tried it out. Everything back to normal. Great thing, guys.